land, between river and railway, with horse and by hand. A son and a grandson were eager to follow. They all call it home for a life of tomorrows. I remember it still, the house at Rosehill. My mother would collect all the apples from the garden, and all who stepped foot in the summer would have some. The door always open for neighbors and friends who'd arrive at midday but stay long after 10. I remember it still, the house at Rosehill. Appear by the clothesline, my sister and I being young at the time. Two pebbles for eyes and a scarf he would borrow. We didn't stop to think he'd be gone by tomorrow. I remember it still, the house at Rosehill. Gone from the door. The Clydesdales and Collies, they don't work here anymore. Through four generations, many decades and milestones, we've all got our stories from the place we called home.